Hello and welcome to the session. Let us discuss the following question. Question says, choose the correct answer. The value of the integral from 1 upon 3 to 1, x minus x cube whole raised to the power 1 upon 3 dx upon x raised to the power 4 is a 6, b 0, c 3, d 4. We have to choose the correct answer from A, B, C and D. Let us now start with the solution. Now we have to find the definite integral from 1 upon 3 to 1, x minus x cube whole raised to the power 1 upon 3 upon x raised to the power 4 dx. Now first of all, let us consider indefinite integral. X minus x cube whole raised to the power 1 upon 3 upon x raised to the power 4 dx. Now this integral can be written as integral of x cube multiplied by 1 upon x square minus 1 whole raised to the power 1 upon 3 upon x raised to the power 4 dx. Now this is further equal to integral of x multiplied by 1 upon x square minus 1 whole raised to the power 1 upon 3 upon x raised to the power 4 dx. Now this x will cancel 1x in the denominator and we get this integral as integral of 1 upon x square minus 1 whole raised to the power 1 upon 3 upon x cube dx. Now in this integral, let us substitute x equal to cos theta. Then differentiating both the sides with respect to x, we get 1 is equal to minus sine theta d theta upon dx. This implies dx is equal to minus sine theta d theta. Now integral 1 upon x square minus 1 whole raised to the power 1 upon 3 upon x cube dx is equal to integral 1 upon cos square theta minus 1 whole raised to the power 1 upon 3 upon cos cube theta multiplied by minus sine theta d theta. Now we know 1 upon cos square theta is equal to sec square theta. So we can write this integral as integral sec square theta minus 1 whole raised to the power 1 upon 3 upon cos square theta multiplied by minus sine theta upon cos theta d theta. Cos cube theta can be written as cos square theta multiplied by cos theta. Now this integral is further equal to integral sec square theta multiplied by sec square theta minus 1 whole raised to the power 1 upon 3 multiplied by minus tan theta d theta. We know reciprocal of cos square theta is sec square theta. This bracket is written as it is. And minus sine theta upon cos theta is equal to minus tan theta. Now we know derivative of tan theta is sec square theta. So we will substitute tan theta is equal to t. Then differentiating both the sides with respect to theta, we get sec square theta d theta is equal to dt. Now substituting these values in this integral, we get integral 1 plus t square minus 1 whole raised to the power 1 upon 3 multiplied by minus t multiplied by dt. We know sec square theta multiplied by d theta is equal to dt, tan theta is equal to t, and here sec square theta is equal to 1 plus tan square theta. So we can substitute 1 plus t square for sec square theta here. We know sec square theta is equal to 1 plus tan square theta and tan theta is equal to t. So we can write t square for tan square theta here. Now this one and this one will get cancelled and we get integral 2 square raised to the power 1 upon 3 multiplied by minus t dt. Now this integral is further equal to minus integral of t raised to the power 5 upon 3 dt. Now this integral is equal to minus t raised to the power 5 upon 3 plus 1 upon 5 upon 3 plus 1. Here we will ignore the constant of integration since we have to find the definite integral by using all these integrals. Now this is further equal to minus t raised to the power 8 upon 3 upon 8 upon 3. Now simplifying further, we get minus 3 upon 8 multiplied by t raised to the power 8 upon 3. Now we know t is equal to tan theta. So we will substitute tan theta for t and we get minus 3 upon 8 multiplied by tan theta raised to the power 8 upon 3. Now we know tan theta is equal to square root of 1 minus cos square theta upon cos theta. We can write tan theta in terms of cos theta as square root of 1 minus cos square theta upon cos theta. Now substituting this value of tan theta here, we get minus 3 upon 8 multiplied by square root of 1 minus cos square theta upon cos theta whole raised to the power 8 upon 3. Now we know cos theta is equal to x. So substituting x for cos theta, we get minus 3 upon 8 multiplied by square root of 1 minus x square upon x whole raised to the power 8 upon 3. Now we get indefinite integral x minus x cube whole raised to the power 1 upon 3 upon x raised to the power 4 dx is equal to minus 3 upon 8 multiplied by square root of 1 minus x square upon x whole raised to the power 8 upon 3. Now definite integral from 1 upon 3 to 1 x minus x cube whole raised to the power 1 upon 3 upon x raised to the power 4 dx is equal to minus 3 upon 8 multiplied by 1 minus x square upon x whole raised to the power 8 upon 3. And limits of this integral are from 1 upon 3 to 1. Substituting the upper limit, we get the value of this answer as 0, and substituting the lower limit we get minus 3 upon 8 multiplied by square root of 1 minus 1 upon 3 square upon 1 upon 3 whole raised to the power 8 upon 3. Now this is further equal to 3 upon 8 multiplied by square root of 8 upon 9 upon 1 upon 3 whole raised to the power 8 upon 3. Now simplifying further, we get 3 upon 8 multiplied by square root of 8 upon 3 multiplied by 3 upon 1 whole raised to the power 8 upon 3. Now here 3 and 3 will get cancelled and we get 3 upon 8 multiplied by 2 raised to the power 3 upon 2 whole raised to the power 8 upon 3. We know we can write root 8 as 2 raised to the power 3 upon 2. Now this is further equal to 3 upon 8 multiplied by 2 raised to the power 4. We know these two powers will get multiplied. Now after multiplication, 3 and 3 will get cancelled and 2 will cancel 8 by 4. So we get here 2 raised to the power 4. Now this is further equal to 3 upon 8 multiplied by 16. 2 raised to the power 4 is equal to 16. Now we will cancel common factor 8 from numerator and denominator both and we get 6. So definite integral from 1 upon 3 to 1, x minus x cube whole raised to the power 1 upon 3 upon x raised to the power 4 dx is equal to 6. So correct answer is A. So A is our required answer. This completes the session. Hope you understood the solution. Take care and have a nice day.